my back? What? Wait! Your Majesty! Donald! Goofy!
Huh? Huh?
Naminé, is that you? Wait! Naminé! I've got a message for you. I meant to tell you once this was all over.
Huh?
Who are you? Why am I... Well, hey, wait!
You gotta wake up!
Thank you.
Back off. Hey. Heal. Yeah. Ha. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Ha! Hey! Hey! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Come on, wait up! Who are you?
You're...
Roxas! How can you be here? Am I dreaming? Come on, say something!
This could have been the other way around.
Huh?
But it really has to be you.
What do you mean?
There are so many hearts that are connected to yours. You're me, so you can feel what I felt.
No. Roxas, you're you. We're not the same. I wanted to tell you that. That you deserve as much as I do to be your own person.
Sora, see? That's why it has to be you.
Not again. Did they cause all this pain? What do you want me to see?
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere. Just to an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey. Light. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
Heal. Back off. Hey. Whoopsie daisy. Wasn't easy putting you into a second sleep, and he almost woke you up.
So then, all that stuff I just saw, did you put that in my head?
No. That wasn't stuff. It was a dream. The falling asleep part was definitely our bad. But we can't put stuff in your head. Hey, I got an idea. Ask your heart. See if it's got a clue.
Well, my heart was aching. That's why I kept going.
Oh, thank you, Sora's heart, for pushing him right into our clutches. Aren't hearts great? Steer us wrong every time.
You know, right? Because you all have hearts. Axel, and Roxas, and Naminé, and that other girl. I felt what Roxas felt. And they laughed together, got mad, and they grieved. You have to have a heart to cry.
It's about time you noticed.
Indeed. A heart is never lost for good. There may have been variances in our dispositions, but a number of us unquestionably showed signs of a burgeoning replacement. Once born, the heart can also be nurtured. Our experiments creating Heartless were attempts to control the mind and convince it to renounce its sense of self. But understand, one can banish the heart from the body, but the body will try to replace it the first chance it gets, for as many times as it takes. And so I knew, even after we were divided into Heartless and Nobodies, it was just a temporary separation.
Why then? Why did you lie to them and tell them they had no hearts?
Xemnas and Xehanort formed the organization for a specific reason. Round up a bunch of empty husks, hook them up to Kingdom Hearts, then fill them all with the exact same heart and mind. Translation? They were gonna turn all the members into Xehanort.
Make more Xehanorts? You tricked your friends to... But you... Aren't you scared of just turning into someone else?
Me? I'm already half Xehanort.
That's nuts!
However, through weakness of body, weakness of will, or weakness of trust, most of the original members we had chosen for the organization were inadequate. Thus, naturally, they never had a chance to attain their goal. Yet, even this was to be expected. We have learned of the heart's folly, and we have achieved our other goals. This last excursion has proven to be a worthy closing assignment for the organization.
Just stop it! You treat people's hearts like bottles on a shelf, but they're not! Hearts are made of the people we meet, and how we feel about them. They're what ties us together even when we're apart. They're what make me strong.
Duh. You're strong because of the ties you have with other people. As if the Keyblade would choose a wimp like you. But no pouting. We see much bigger and better things in your future. Once you side with us.
I know the Keyblade didn't choose me. And I don't care. I'm proud, to be a small part of something bigger. The people it did choose. My friends, they are my power!
Those are just words. You've lost. Fine. See where your power gets you here. Xemnas! He's all yours!
Your name shall be known as that of a recusant.